All right, welcome back to Oxygen Not Included. Today, I want to keep an eye out on our wood. I want to make sure that we're not using too much of it. I believe when I looked at it last episode, in the beginning of the episode, it was at 39 tons. But I could be wrong. I've, you know, been wrong before, so go figure. But I want to keep an eye on it, make sure that this thing isn't just absolutely annihilating our wood. It does burn. Basically 1.2 kilograms per second. Yeah, that pretty much annihilates our wood. Alright, we'll keep an eye on it. We'll see how well it does. If not, we really need to find another source of power. And, boy, do we need to find another source. We might be able to get away with ethanol with the reserves that we have. Let's just make sure that they're gonna get this done pronto. I want that taken care of. Let's sweep that up. Solar is just not working. We have very, very, very little light here. Even though it says we have light, we don't. This space map looks awfully small. And I think it's small because we didn't do the spaced out version, so maybe we'll do that shortly. Actually, I already have the next map that I want to do. I already have that in my head, so. But we're a long ways off from switching maps and giving up on this planet. I'm not going to give up until I'm absolutely just annihilated myself with anything. This is water and liquid. Speaking of water, we still don't even have a water tank, and that's just baffling to me. Trunk health, fertilization, okay. We were doing some pretty big projects last week, so I'm not surprised. That we have an issue. There's one more thing I want to do with this ethanol. I want to put a hydro sensor in. I'm going to put it there. And once that hits, I'm going to say 900. We will shut that off so that we can't overfill this. Because that would be bad. Very, very bad. Alright. Let's go. Green signal if below 900. That should suffice. Right now it has zero, so it's perfect. And let's check our plumbing real quick. I suppose, yes, the green has the right of way. I suppose I probably should have hooked this up a little different, but you know what? It's okay. And there's our first little blob going to the toilet because this tank is full. Now all the excess water will go out and go into our water tank. I guess technically this is our water tank. I don't know what I was thinking. Yeah. Let's take a look at the plumbing. Let's remove this plumbing. I'm tired of looking at these broken pipes and stuff. Are these... Yeah, these shouldn't be having an issue. Let's just go ahead and take care of that section there. We'll rebuild that shortly. Are we out of fertilization? Or fertilizer? We shouldn't be. Fertilizer, oh my. Yes, we are out of fertilizer. That might be a problem. No, it's not a problem because we have snow. Snow is what we need. We are out of snow. So that's bad. Have I been putting snow in here to melt? That's, now that I'm thinking about that, it's probably not the best thing to do. I don't even know if I want to put, you know what? Ice can go in there, that's fine. So we need snow. Does snow come out of here? I thought we got snow via, meteor showers, but maybe I'm wrong? Maybe? Why have they not actually done the sweep command? There are 60 commands before that. We can just do that one, I guess. Okay, and we can put that pipe back and everything's good there. Battery, yes, I know it's slightly damaged, but it is what it is. We're gonna hold off on glass forging because it just doesn't. Just isn't making a good lick of sense. This is just destroying our wood. We're already down half a ton and we're only 6 minutes into the episode, so. What to do, what to do, what to do. We need power. We need power. And with power, we need to explore. I suppose what we can do, we can dig this out and go, what am I doing? I'm trying to dig vertical. I think we break through, see what's down further. We do have some ethanol this way. So we could also come down here. Take this out this way. I don't quite want to go through there yet. Let's see what this is showing once we get over there. Where did my music go? There we go. That was kind of weird. So really, power is the what's killing us right now. We don't have coal. Nope, that's not even worth setting up a backup generator for. I want to do power, but I can't do power yet. What to do? What is that? Oh, there's mercury? How did mercury get up there? Drives me nuts. Alright, let's see what's in our printing pod. Operating, supplying, night hour. Yeah, why not? We will, welcome Kay. So we'll let her just run around, do her thing. Low body temperature. Yeah, I know. Those guys are gonna end up dying. I think that's coming through there. Waiting repair. Those shouldn't really have issues. Maybe I should be doing those out of insulated. You think it would be pretty warm coming out of there. Sand, we're good. Okay, yeah, we're definitely down to 9 tons. We are burning through 10 tons an episode, or, 10 tons an episode right now. We can't keep that up. This hits 90% and cuts off. And it can't even keep up. We're drawing so much power. We need to ixnay our power. So let's look at what we have here. Can't really ixnay those, so let's kill all this wattage. I think the trees can survive by the crystals that we have now. So we can deconstruct all these. Boom. Okay, so that's a little bit of power. What else do we have for power? 60 watt there. I'm not too worried about that. Let's go ahead and clean up that wire there. The next one, 60 watts for that. Cooking. I mean, that adds, doesn't really matter. This doesn't really get used that often, so that's fine. We've got next row, which is another 60. We've got all this equipment that we need, so that's fine. There we go. And yeah, we're not really using any of this stuff right now, so that's not really drawing on us. This is drawing. And that's drawing so much that it is... Yeah, that can actually be... We'll let it go just a little bit more. Okay, good enough. So we can dismantle that. We can go into the plumbing. We can destroy all of our plumbing. By the time they actually start doing this, we should be caught up. So yes, we can actually get all this back. Yay! Let's not get rid of the glass forge. Perfect. Now our ethanol pump, which actually has a lot. Fluid there. Yeah, we're good there. Alright, perfect. Let's get rid of this. None of that is necessary. This will always flow out that way. We'll keep an eye on that bump, see if it is doing anything. This one. Go ahead and reattach there. I don't know why you're hanging out in the ethanol, buddy. This, I'm going to deconstruct. I'm tempted. You know what? I am tempted to do this. I'm tempted, but at the same time, I'm not. Just put a bunch of wheels in and let them deal with it. Why is this not getting snow? We need to find our snow. Guess we'll put our polluted. Everything but wood. Alright, how's the digging going? Our liquid lock is still good. I mean, it's a little bit of ethanol, but we'll grab what we can. Is it easier because it's so small? Just to put a pitcher pump in? I'm gonna try that. Why not? Plumbing, pitcher pump. We're gonna do that. Then we're going to... take all that out. Oh, I thought these were fish eggs. Okay. Well. Let's cancel that there. It should be safe to do all that. I'm gonna cancel that one right there. Where else are we going? Oh, we got a little bit of mercury there. Bleach stone, more bleach stone, which is going to require another liquid lock. That's okay. We can just build one right there. I believe if we just take that out. Yeah, that should suffice for a liquid lock. As long as this liquid doesn't ever get less than this, we should be good to go. Now we got two liquid locks. I know, I gotta do things differently. Ooh. Let's open this up here. Get some oxygen in here. And I think what we're going to do, we're going to go down. Oops. We're going to go down, we're going to sidestep two, and then come down. And then go straight through here. We're gonna see what's down here. Ooh, we got a hexalint, and we got pips, and we've got... ooh, we got pretty warm temperatures. I didn't even look at that. Shoot. I'm not going to through that abyss light yet. We've got nice warm temperatures there. Nothing that looks like... I mean, we got a good chunk of coal. That could be some power. But nothing that looks like a geyser or anything. Alright, what else do we have over here? We've got the rest of the base over here. I do metal mesh. Or, sorry, just metal. Just mesh. Mesh tiles. And then I come in here and I start digging all this away. That should still allow those to get light. Which means we can do plumbing. And we'll just stick it in our own tank, I guess. Right there is fine. We're gonna have to do a ladder there. Liquid tank, liquid tank, liquid tank. Right there. That should be golden. And then we can build the ladder down to there. Technically, if we want to be cheap, we can do that. And I believe that will still let light through. If I'm wrong, then I'm wrong, and we have to start all over. Plus, this will get us some snow. More importantly, it will get us some snow. Oh. Operating researching? No. Farming operating? No. I guess pip eggs? Get more pip eggs. We have so many pip eggs. We really gotta figure out how we're gonna deal with power. Ooh, I need like a petroleum vent or something. I know they don't actually make those, but I guess an oil vent, and then we can turn it into petroleum, and then we can turn that into power. Except for the fact that we won't have access to a boiler. Unless I find some heat. I'm gonna try to stay away from doing things like a reverse petroleum boiler. And that's probably gonna be the end of me. Let's see here. Light. Yeah, good. We'll still let light through. See, that's what I don't get. 99,000 lux. 99,000 lux. How is 9,900 lux not enough to give me enough solar? That just, it baffles my brain. Alright, how are we looking? Everyone's healed? Perfect. Let's go ahead and... Why is it saying automation? I guess nobody cares. Oh, that's why. Enable building. Let's queue up 8 more. Not very cold in here, which isn't too surprising. I don't have anything that comes out cold, do I? This comes out at 95 degrees Celsius. That doesn't help. Let's look at our star map. Ooh, we found another planet. Modila. Swamp world. Great. Gold and iron meteor showers. Ooh, that's interesting. We've got infectious polluted oxygen vent, carbon dioxide, aluminum, gold, cool salt water, natural gas, chlorine, and cool steam. What is cool steam? Does that come out? Doesn't tell. Thanks. What do we got for our map? Have we found any? We still have 7. We do have liquid salt. I still don't know anyone that uses a liquid sulfur geyser. Cool slush geyser. That's really not gonna help us. Although it is somewhere on the map, so... I mean, it would give us... cold water. Let's try to see. It's gotta be down here. Let's build that ladder before somebody gets stuck. Oh, we can't. Oop, is it here? I bet you it's there. Let's just cheat. Do a priority right now. Volcano. Okay, not it. Let's see. Where else would there be one? We're getting over here. see nothing there. I wonder if we could do... just do a steam turbine over the volcano. That's probably not going to work too well. Alright, where's my priority? For some reason you can find the volcanoes better here, or geysers and things of that nature. Nothing there. One here. Cool slush. Hey, that's it right there. Okay, cool. Priority one. We're not that far away. So let's continue digging this way. Yeah, and then we're going to build the ladder. It's right up to it. And I don't want to quite dig it out yet, so we'll just do that. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Dig. And then cancel. That way we know where the floor lines up. So we're probably going to have to do... well, we're gonna definitely have to do a lower floor. Pretty much right there. Possibly even lower. Fresh satellite. That is also... these are just... kicking out the, I wonder if I run power, if it makes sense to set this up over there better. Then I don't have to maintain these, and these just always go... I don't know. One of those things. I like how it says the scale growth is 58%. Can't mop that yet. Where were we here? Ooh, we haven't even gotten down here yet. Priorities. You know what I should do? Yeah, we need to do a liquid lock. Here. I know I have one here, but it's just not... I mean, it is working. It's mercury. There's mercury. I don't know why there's mercury on the outside and then polluted ox water on the inside. Maybe that's a weird filter. Did I find a way to filter some of these fluids? That would be kind of cool. Anyways, we probably should do Atmos. I don't have power though. Oxygen and power I need for the Atmos suits, and it's just kind of taking their sweet time. Cancel that build there for now. Oh, we have snow. The nice thing is when you destroy these trees, they do spit out their nectar. Is there a way? We're actually getting damaged Maybe it should be insulated. Insulated with igneous rock. Sure. I don't know why there's a bridge there. We don't need that anymore. I actually know exactly why there's a bridge there. And we can not insulate that. Bridge. Liquid bridge. Deconstruct. Alright, what do we got here? We're making our way over there. We are 31. Get rid of that oxygen that's in there. Kind of fun making this a room, even though I don't need it for anything. Let's see what we got coming out of the printer pod. Rust or fried mushrooms? We're gonna go fried mushrooms. We are slowly losing our food. That's a little nerve-wracking. And it's our temperature, which I want to try to use this cool slush geyser as a way to help cool the base. The ethanol is negative 33. I could do that. I could siphon ethanol through the base. Or I could do a mini. I wonder if I could set that up. If I do a mini nectar steam room. Is it worth trying? This is a total gamble. I've never actually set one of these up like this just to cool the base. But I figured as long as I'm pulling energy out and dumping it in, I should create enough steam. Let's start a room. Why not? Let's do this. I'm gonna start it over here. I'm gonna start it off. You know what? Let's start it off here because this is the crop areas. This is already a nice little room. We can go ahead and insulate that off. That's uranium ore. Little bit. You know what? Screw it. Let's do it all insulated. I don't even know if I need to go that far, to tell you the truth. Because you've got... what is that under? Station? No. Furniture? No. What would that be under? Refinement? Alright, you know what? I don't even know what it's called. My brain is shutting down right now. What is that called? It's not automation. Gotta be utilities. Yes, thermal aqua tuner. Oi. Okay, so. I can actually make this a fairly small room, can't I? Let's do that. Oops. I'm gonna do that. We're actually going to do that first, and then... There we go. Utilities, thermal aqua tuner. The issue with this is the power that I need. I build a steam turbine, which we actually do have enough. I'm gonna do it like this. This is kind of crazy. I don't even know if we'll need the steam turbine, but we'll go ahead and do that. Let's do. I think we can just do water. If I cancel that and do a. Although I guess, you know what? Never mind. We can do thermal shift plate out of ice. Ice? Looted ice? Plastic? No. No, let's just do ice. So these are these 2,000? They're 800 kilograms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm gonna do it like that. I hope that's adequate. Automation. You need a. Crap, what is it? It's a liquid element, liquid germ, liquid thermal. We'll need that there. And this is always the hardest part, because you've got the cooling loop here. You have to bridge over. Yeah, no, the gotta be there. Ah, I knew it was gonna do that. So you have a liquid pipe here. It will either go into there. No, cancel. Where's the aqua tuner? I might actually have to look this up in a second. And then I think I have this right. And then that will go out. That will always get the priority to get out. This will turn this off. So if it's off, it will go this way and around. But we'll, that's what I gotta do. That pipe, cancel. There we go. So if it's here and it's too hot, it goes into there. And if it's too cold, it will bypass there, go up, and then go out. Yeah, I think I have that. Let's do a shift plate there. And this is all me not knowing what I'm doing, so. Plumbing. Let's do an insulated pipe. Now we could do. I don't think those will melt, so we'll be good there. Let's cancel this wall for now. I'm not actually putting liquids in. Let's just kind of watch and build. So we need this. We need. Not cinnabar oil. Yeah, we're gonna make it out of copper, because this is supposed to get hot in here. I don't know if this is gonna be a problem. We're gonna drop it down the middle. We're gonna do radiate piping. So it goes into here, and then it can just be regular piping into there. You better get out of there. Are you in your own hole? You are. Let's sweep all that out. I hope this works. I have no clue if this is going to work or not. This is probably going to be a horrible failure. I probably honestly should have started this at the beginning of the episode. I want things to be negative 20. I think that would be suffice. We got to get all this crap out. Oh, power. Yes, power. That's 1200 watts. I'm just going to do a heavy joint plate. We're going to hook it up like that. This one's going to hook up like that. Who knows if this is going to work or not. Your guess is as good as mine. You probably already can tell that it's not going to work. And that's my story, and I'm sticking to it. But yeah, let's see. What can we do? Comes in, goes out. Ooh, yep. We gotta continue on with our piping. I think I'm gonna go down and then over. And that's gonna go that way. I want it to come this way, and then out, and then split. So these three sections. And this section's gonna get the coldest. Maybe I should have built it one down. You know what? It's fine. I almost have a feeling that this isn't gonna be enough liquid. Actually what I want to do, this is going to be weird. I think I'm going to go back this way. Back this way. And then back this way. I may need bridges to help, to get this. Oh, I don't have enough radiant pipe. Let's cancel that. Okay, let's do three. There. And radiant. There we go. And then we can just go in with regular liquid pipes. And I have a feeling I'm going to need a bridge. The water's going to get confused with all these. Maybe what we do is we bridge on. We'll bridge off of here, off of here, off of here. Do I need these pipes? No, you know what? What am I doing? I think those pipes aren't needed. I was gonna try to figure out how to help splice the water and change the paths, but yeah, we won't do those for now. Which means technically this one isn't. Yeah, this one wouldn't be needed either. We can get rid of that one. Get rid of all those. Get rid of those. I love how fast they built these things. Jeez. And then this. Good. I was a little nervous there. I mean, I suppose this doesn't need a bridge. We'll add one anyways. And then this can just be those dumped back in. Who knows? I don't know if this is going to work enough. I don't know if it's going to have enough cooling. I don't know if it's going to have enough ump to really help at all. This is all going to be steam, so that's self-controlled. I'm going to put a little bit of nectar in there as well. So let's go ahead and put a bottle emptier there. And I need a way to load into this, so let's dig all that out. Yeah, why not? Let's just dig all that out. This has got to be the stupidest thing I've ever done. But it's for science, so... And unfortunately, by the time you're able to comment on this, I will have other videos ahead of me recorded, so we'll know if it works or not. Because these guys... No, not liquid radiant, jeez. These guys are... what temperature? Yeah, negative 60. So, comfort, if I keep them right at negative 20, that should be good there. Plants are negative 20. That's good for them. These guys are negative 20. I think negative 20... Negative 20, negative 25, that might be the sweet spot. So let's get... construction. There we go. Let's get that built. We gotta come up with a pump and a... We need a pump here. We need, I don't know, just regular old base tiles here. We need... a... bottle emptier there, if I could speak. We need plumbing here. And I suppose it's gonna go that way, it's gonna go that way, it's gonna go that way. Yeah, so the issue is, I just realized what I need to do to make this equal. And it's still not even going to be equal. One goes here. I think I need to do two of them. That one goes up. We do this. One goes there, up to there. One goes there. So which means one goes up, one goes straight. Ah, you know what? That's gonna screw things up. We have to snip this. One packet goes that way, one packet goes down. You know what we need to do? That. That is how you do it. It's kind of like a family tree if you think about it. Pocket goes in, one goes left, one goes down. One goes straight, one goes up. Hopefully it goes up. I think it will still be able to figure that out, but it will split between these two. Split between these. Yeah, that should be completely equal water distribution. If I'm wrong, then my education has fooled me into thinking that I'm smarter than I really am. I really want this stuff to be built. Come on, hurry up, guys. We're on 250. Oh, we have 33 tons. Okay, we must have did a harvest. Yep, we did. though. That helps us out a little bit. Now, none of this has anything to do with supplying power, except for the steam turbine, but I don't know if we're going to be pulling out enough temperature to make a difference. It may be off or not, because I don't know if this will run this. But power. Okay, we've got power there. Power will go in there. We've got plumbing. Plumbing's good. What is the temperature? You know what we might have screwed up? This has to survive 200 degrees. Overheat temperature is 125. We need 200. I need gold. Or steel. This should be steel. And that's 175. That's not enough. I need to go somewhere up here. Actually, steel. Yeah. This might make sense. I can dump water. I totally didn't think about that, but we need steel for this aqua pump, so there's really no point to get it up and running. Ooh, we've got a buff one. But we can't take her, so we are going to go with ethanol. Alright, let's get that swept up. Get that ready to go. Also get that stuff out. Yeah, forever omelets. Am I not making omelets? Ah, you know what? Let's just let it go. I'm out of lead, which means I need to do copper. How much copper do we have? Not a whole lot of copper. Cinnaparta, mercury. I don't think that's gonna work. So iron. Yeah, iron it is. So. Let's just do 50. We will cancel that. Cancel all that. Build radiant pipe. Oh, it's literally telling me I have no metal. Sweet. Okay. Well. We will get that taken care of. Let's power this. Oh, cool. Alright, That's why that's still waiting iron. Or never mind. It is. This needs snow. Oh. Somehow we've been came in tuned. Somehow I missed a meteor shower. Nobody's stuck, are they? No? Good. We can't even do that yet. Jeez. As long as these fools give us snow. I almost think this we can turn off for now. I went through all my copper too. Alright, what do we got down here? That was a volcano, I remember that much. We're very, very warm down here. Don't really want to crack into it. I'm kind of sad I cracked into this part. Let's do that there. I do want to get this ethanol out, but nobody seems to want to dig through here. Seems kind of strange, but whatever. Maybe they don't have the, oh, that's why. How did that happen? Ice must have froze as it was falling? That actually does kind of explain a lot. We are pretty warm in here. Yeah, we're actually too warm. I'm gonna disable these guys here. Oh, whoops. That's why I didn't go in. Alright, this project is taking a lot longer than I expected. So I really gotta watch how much, look at how much raw egg we have, 48,000 calories of raw egg. You better start doing, I can't believe I totally forgot to make omelets. An auto sweeper? I put an auto sweeper there. And move the egg thing to the other side. Let's deconstruct that. Let's build that there. And then I might put an auto sweeper there and we might be able to have the auto sweeper do everything that we are trying to do. Okay, I think that's good there. The only problem with the auto sweeper is the power that it takes. How much power is it? 120 watts? Eh, we'll deal with it. I think we can... Oh my god, I totally forgot. Duplicant sensor. Okay, we'll just do two. I'm burning electricity for no reason. No reason whatsoever. We can even do one here. And yeah, that's about it. Oh, perfect. You know what? I can get rid of all this automation. Get rid of all this automation. This might actually give me... What is automation wire made out of? Iron. That will actually help me here. Yay, we might actually finish our pipes. You know what? Let's do some lead. Let's do some iron. And let's hope that's enough. I really gotta get this going. We'll see how that works. It doesn't. Because we still technically have all this iron, unless it counts it. I don't know if it does or doesn't. I don't think it counts it until... automation. There we go. Come on. I have no metal. This thing is going like crazy. Let's look at the star map. We have this here. Let's oversee. I can't even look at it yet. We have these. Do we have the transporters yet? We do have the teleporters. That might be something worth grabbing. Let's deconstruct that. I guess let's deconstruct that and dig straight through. We can't quite make it yet. Let's just do one there. And then that will go down, back up. There's at least some oxygen in here. That's barely breathable. Never inspected it. That's kind of sad. Alright, where are we here? Oh, we're ever so close. You know what? We can leave that the way it is. Automation. Okay, we got some wire. Automate that. Automate that. Automate that. What is going on? Somebody's having issues. Dirt. Who's having issues? Somebody's stuck? Doesn't look like it. You know what? We are going to get some more power going. We'll just do a liquid pipe. My generator's way down here. Lovely mess. Lovely, lovely mess. Temperature is freezing. We're actually consuming more. We've got enough oxygen now, so we're good. Still waiting iron. We're making iron though, so. Yeah, you know what? I think we're going to end it there, and I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and hopefully I'll figure out what I'm doing eventually. So, we'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.